so much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Oh, hey, it's me, Blippi.
Hi, and I'm Meekah.
And look at where we're at. Wow, a winter wonderland.
Yeah, it's so pretty here. We're at Plain Valley Ski Trails in Plain, Washington.
Yeah, this is a nonprofit where they teach any and every kid to learn to ski.
Yeah, that's so cool. Hey, yeah. I want to learn how to ski.
I do too.
Ooh, let's go.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa, cool.
Please.
Wow. Look at these.
Whoa.
Whoa, they look like shoes.
Yeah, or some kind of boots.
Wow. They're really big, these ones are.
Yeah, these are smaller. Oh, there's some shoelaces in there.
Oh, really cool, bright red shoelaces.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh. Look, Meekah.
Oh, there's someone in here. Let's say hi.
Hey, who are you?
I'm Kyler, and I teach the Plain Valley North Team Ski Trails. Wow. And I manage the store.
Wow, cool. I'm Blippi.
Hey, I'm Meekah. You must know a lot about skiing.
Yep.
Wow. Well, we would really love to go skiing today. Do you mind helping us?
Yeah. Let's start with your boot size.
Boots. Okay.
Yeah, we saw those earlier.
Yeah. These look good for you.
Oh, thank you.
Wow, nice, Meekah.
Look good for you.
Whoa, cool, spiffy.
Yeah, very nice.
What else do we need?
Next, let's grab your pole size.
Okay.
Alrighty. These ones look right for you.
Oh, cool, thanks.
And these ones look good for you.
Whoa, nice, hello.
So we have poles, boots, what else?
Let's grab our skis.
Oh, skis!
Of course!
Whoa!
All right.
Wow.
Cool. Here is...
For me?
Yes.
Thank you. Oh,
this is gonna be fun.
This is for you.
Oh, mine are taller than yours.
Oh, maybe because you're taller than me.
Good observation!
Whoa! All right, let's go outside.
All right, let's go! Whoa. This is gonna be so much fun!
Yeah.
All right!
Wow.
Okay, how do we get started? And wait a second!
What?
Why do you have so many skis in there?
Oh, yeah!
Well, because one pair is classics and the other pair is skates.
Oh! What's the difference?
Let's see.
Okay, here you go.
Well, with skates, the bottom is smooth. See?
Okay.
And with the classics, a little bit of the bottom is rough.
Aww.
Feel that?
Yeah.
So that's where you get your kick in classic.
Oh.
And skate, that's where you want glide.
Gotcha. Yeah. So classics have these fish scale looking things that grips to the snow so you can push off.
Cool.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right. Really cool.
I think I want to try the classic.
Yeah, that would be fun.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that'd be really fun.
Okay.
How do we do it? Is there any technique that we have to do?
Yeah, so for classic, this is the main technique. So we're just gonna be going like this. So if, let's say your left foot goes backwards, your right foot's gonna go forwards.
Whoa.
And your right hand's gonna go forward.
Okay.
So you're gonna go here, and then you're gonna alternate. Like this.
Whoa. It's like we're walking, but really far forward. Whoa.
Whee.
All right. So that's for the classic?
Yes.
Okay.
And for skate, you're going to pull and then push out.
Whoa.
And then we're going to do that on the next foot. And then next foot.
I get it, because that is kind of how you skate. Like if you're in roller skates or roller blades.
More
so
like
you
that.
Do it to the side.
Whoa!
Neat!
Yeah, this is pretty natural too.
Yeah.
Whoa! All right. Well, I'm very excited. Do you mind if we start skiing?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Get the skis on!
Yeah!
Yeah!
All right. How do we do that?
All right. First, let's put our skis down in front of us.
Okay.
And now we're gonna. So there's this metal plate right here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And we're gonna push it right in between the knobs right here.
Okay.
Really hard.
Okay.
And then when you hear a snap, you're gonna be in.
Hey, look, I got one.
I did not.
Hello.
Hey. There you go.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa!
It's like the biggest shoe ever.
Yeah. Whoa, oh, whoa, it's pretty cheeky. But once it's in, okay.
Whoa, and I see these poles help us with balance and pushing.
There we go. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
All right. Well, where can we go explore?
Follow me, guys.
Okay.
All right.
Lead the way.
Follow the leader.
Whoa.
Here we go.
Obstacle course? We have obstacle courses.
Yeah. What does this obstacle course have?
I'm waving.
Oh, that's okay, Meekah.
It has hoops, a slalom, and some jumps.
Whoa. Hoops? Like, so basically a big arch? Do you go over or under?
Under.
Whoa.
So fun. Get to be really low, I bet.
Yeah. And then you said slalom. What's slalom?
It's where you go left and right through the slalom.
Whoa! Cool.
Whoa, that'll be really fun.
Yeah, and then jumps? I bet Meekah will know how to do the jumps.
I definitely want to try and jump.
Yeah, well, this sounds like fun. All right, shall we?
Yeah,
let's try it.
Okay.
Okie doke.
Wow, that's a big mountain.
Yeah. We made it to the top.
Yeah. Wow. All right. Who's going first?
I'll go.
Okay. All right. Yeah, show us how it's done. Whoa.
Wow. Yeah. Whoa. Look at him go. Yeah! All right.
Yay!
Good job, everyone. All right, to the hump.
Woohoo! Whoa!
Yeah! That was awesome!
Wow, that was really fun!
Yeah, seems like we all did such a great job!
Yeah, thanks for showing us that obstacle course!
Yeah!
You all did really great. I gotta go back to managing the store.
Oh, all right! Bye. See you later!
Have a good day!
Thank you! Wow! That was really nice of him to take his time to teach us how to ski!
Yeah, he's a really good skier!
Yeah! And that was really fun learning to ski with my best friend!
Yeah, I love learning with you, Blippi!
Aw, that's so sweet! Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name!
Yeah!
Will you spell my name with us? B-L-I-P-P-I! Blippi!
Hey, will you spell my name with us?
M-E-E-K-A-H, Meekah! All right, see you again, bye-bye!
Woohoo, let's go!
Yeah!
Hello? Hey, it's me, Blippi, and look at where we're at. Yeah, we're at the Funtastic Playtorium in the Tacoma Mall in Washington. Let's go! Wow, hey!
Have fun.
Yeah, let's go. First thing we have to do is take off our shoes. One shoe. Two shoes. See you later.
Whoa, check it out.
Whoa. That was fun spinning around. Hey, a piano. Was
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah. Whoa. Looks like we have a circle thing. That maybe if we sit in here, we can turn around and go upside down. Whoa.
I just went upside down one time.
Hey, a slide. All right, here we go. Whee!
Oh. And last but not least, let's keep spinning.
Whee!
Whoa, I love spinning. Whoa, whoa. I am so dizzy. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Check it out.
Yeah, I'm shooting these balls out of this toy gun. Go on the other side and let's see if I can hit the target. Whoa! That was awesome! I didn't hit the target, but I was certainly close. Hey, speaking of targets, look right up there! Whoa! Do you see the colors of the target? Yeah, from the outside in, there's red, yellow, green, purple, blue, and red again. Hey, do you know what the very center of the target is called? That is called the bullseye.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo! Whoa, look at all these balls. Wow.
Whee.
All right, I have an idea. Put them right in here. And here we go. That was so cool. The air blew the balls up. Yeah, from the bottom up to the top. Okay, I have an idea. Let's see how many balls I can hold. Oh, I dropped one. All right, let's see the final number. Did you see that? Two just fell out. So we'll start at two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight balls. Wow, that's a lot of balls that I was carrying in my hands. All right, let's see what colors they are. Here we go. There's red, purple, and orange. Whoa, and you know what I can do with three balls. Yeah, here we go. Whoa, 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 yeah. Whoa, hey, check it out. I'm balancing on these circular things. Whoa, wait a second. What is this? This is a spiky ball. Woohoo! Hey! All right, I'm gonna spin it really fast. Whoa! Okay, now fast the other way. Whoa! Okay, now I'll spin it really slow. Ready? Woohoo! That looks so cool. Here we go! Woohoo! Okay, come on! Okay, check it out! I'm balancing on the cactus spines! Ow! 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 Whoa! Look at these!
Oh, I can barely fit in them! I'm getting squished!
Oh! Wow! Yeah, these are two big orange cylinders! Here I come. Oh. Ah. 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 Oh, I did it. Oh.
Okay, let's continue on. Whoa, look at this. It looks like a swing.
Whee! Whee!
This is so much fun. It's kind of relaxing. Oh, have you ever been on a swing before? Yeah, like at the park, the playground. Yeah, they're really fun. See how I'm keeping my momentum by leaning forward when it goes forward, forward, forward. Now I'll lean backward, back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. Whoa. That's awesome. Okay, let's continue this way. Okay, now I'm gonna try and jump over this spinny cylinder. What colors are these, first of all? Yeah, they are blue and yellow. All right, here I go. Whoa. Oh, that was silly. Whoa. Hey, check these out. Yeah, you balance on them. Let's look at the colors. Whoa. 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 Okay. All right. These kind of look like targets, don't they? Yeah. Okay, what colors are these? There's two of my favorite colors on this. Yeah, let's start from the outside and go inward. So, this is the color orange. Yeah, you knew that. What color is this? Yeah, yellow. And this center circle, it's the color blue. Yeah. Two of my favorite colors, blue and orange. Okay. More balancing. Whoa. Wow. Blue and orange balancing steps. This is so cool. Wow. More challenges. I love challenges. Here I go! Whee! Whoa! I'm spinning! Here I go! Whoa! Okay, let's count how many times I spin on this last one. Ready? Here I go! One, two, three! Yeah! Whoa! Now I'm all dizzy! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, all right. Now, it's time for me to balance. Whoa, 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 whoa. Do you see how it spins? Makes it really hard to stand on top. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Here I come. Red, green, gray. Whoa, look at these. Yeah, we have a yellow tube and a whitish gray tube. Whoa, wee. Whoa. Yeah. All right, come on. Hey, look at this. Okay, if you spin it to the right, it looks like this. That's actually the direction that analog clocks spin. This is called clockwise. Yeah, do you see that? Wow, and check this out. Whoa, we're going the opposite way. Yeah! This is spinning it to the left. See? Left. Left. And this is called counterclockwise. Whoa! Come on! Whoa! Here it comes! Whoa! Oh, here we go. Whee! Okay, come on. Whoa. All right. Let's say the colors. Red, gray, green,
Oh, wait a second. I just said green. This isn't the color green. What color is this? Yeah, this is the color orange. But hey, look over here. I'm so silly. This is the color green. Let's try that again. Ready? Orange, green, red, gray. Good job. Whoa. Wow. Look at it. It's like a web. Whoa. Look, it's like I'm an insect in a spider web. Oh. Whoa. That's silly. Whoa. Good job! Woohoo! Check it out! Yeah, what is this? Whoa! This is a slide! Yeah, I love slides because you start at the top and gravity helps pull you down to the bottom. And depending on how steep it is, will determine how fast you go, as well as a lot of other things like friction and wind speed and drag and all that stuff. Anywho, but for now, I bet I'm gonna go really fast. Here I go. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Ah, yeah, that was awesome. I love sliding down this slide. It is so fast. And I love learning. Woohoo! I love jumping on a trampoline. Hey, check it out. I'm gonna jump really high. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, now I'm gonna jump really low. Yeah. Woo, woo. This has been so much fun playing and learning. Woo! Yeah! Did you have fun? Yeah, I did too. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi. Good job. All right, see you again. Bye-bye. Whoa! Yeah! Hey! It's me, Blippi! And today, we're here at Dogwood Canyon Nature Park in Lampy, Missouri. And you and I get to go horseback riding! Yeah! We're gonna get to see some horses and feed them yummy snacks and even go for a ride! Woohoo! This is gonna be so much fun! Come on! Whoa, check it out! We're here inside the stables, and I can't wait to meet all the cute horses here. Hey, do you know what sound a horse makes? Yeah, they make a neighing sound, kind of like this. Neigh! Oh, can you make a neighing sound too? Yeah, awesome, good job. Hey, I have an idea. Let's act like horses together. Okay, here we go. Time to do some trotting and some galloping. Neigh! Whoa! That was pretty silly. Ooh, but maybe there's a horse we can go say hello to. Ooh. Well, look! Oh, hello there! Hi! Hi, what's your name?
My name's Chance.
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Chance. I'm Blippi. And who is this?
This is Max.
Whoa, hi, Max. Can I give Max a pet?
You sure can. I'll even let you give him a treat.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Hi. Oh. Whoa.
Hold your hand out flat.
Yeah. What kind of treat is that?
That's an alfalfa cube. I'm getting ready to feed him. Would you like to come?
Whoa, yeah. Max is one cute horse, and we definitely want to make sure Max has all the yummy food. Whoa, check it out! It's a giant tractor! Whoa, Chance, what's this for?
We needed to carry all this hay to feed the horses.
Well, yeah, there's a lot of hay over here. Horses love to eat it up. Well, you think I could drive the tractor?
You sure can. You want to jump up there and follow me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I've driven a lot of tractors before. Ooh, let's go. Here we go. Woo! We found another horse. Ah, you are so beautiful. Oh, and what's this horse's name?
This is Charlie.
Oh, hi, Charlie. Can I give Charlie a pet?
You can. You sure can.
Okay, hi, Charlie. Aw, you are so sweet. Oh, and what kind of horse is Charlie?
Charlie is a paint horse.
Oh, a paint horse. Whoa. You see, Charlie is the color white and the color brown. Yeah, that makes sense. A paint horse is two different colors. Like someone painted Charlie. Aw, you're so beautiful. Whoa. Aw, and Charlie is so soft too. Whoa. Well, look, Charlie has some hair. Whoa. Whoa, that's the horse's mane, right?
Yes, it is.
Whoa, whoa, Charlie, you have a beautiful mane. Oh. Well, Chance, do you think I could go on a ride?
Yeah, if you'll let me. I think he's about done with his breakfast here, and we'll take him out and saddle him up.
Yum! Whoa, okay. Are you all done? Okay, I think it's time to ride. So first things first, we just need to take Charlie out.
Yep.
Okay. Here, I can take this.
You want to take that?
Yeah.
Okay, and I'll grab him. Step back a little bit.
Whoa, here comes Charlie.
Whoa. Can you do me a favor?
Sure.
And go get that other cross tie over there.
Okay. Oh, here you go.
Thank you. Walk way around him.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to get too close. And here you go. Oh. Charlie is so beautiful. Well, before we ride, what do we need to do first?
Well, we gotta brush him.
Yeah, we wanna make sure Charlie is nice and clean. Aw. Yeah, and it's also important to check the hooves. Yeah, where the horseshoes are, in case a rock or some dirt got there. Oh. Ooh. Are these what the things we're gonna use?
Yeah, we've...
Whoa, we have a brush, right?
That's a brush, and then the other's a curry comb.
Whoa, a curry comb?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, look at this. Whoa, yeah, it has all kinds of little edges, zigzags on it. And what is this used for?
That's to knock the dirt and the mud off.
Whoa, yeah, off the bottom of the hooves. Okay, well, what should we do first?
Well, let's groom him where the saddle's gonna go, everywhere where we put the saddle.
Okay, well, here we go. Go like that. Aw, it's so fun to brush, Charlie. Yeah, and we want to clean off this area because the saddle is going to go on top and we don't want it to be uncomfortable for Charlie. Okay, well, that looks pretty good to me.
Next, we need to check his feet for dirt and debris.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to see if he'll pick his foot up here for me.
Whoa, that's pretty dirty. Whoa, we definitely want to get some of that off. Well, look, and you see? On the bottom of the hoof, there's a horseshoe. Well, why do horses need horseshoes?
Because it keeps the rocks from hurting their feet.
Oh, yeah. So it's nice and comfy walking around. Whoa, we brushed Charlie and we cleaned off the hooves. So what do we need to do next?
Next, we need to saddle him up.
Okay, well, let's go get a saddle. Whoa, check it out. We're here in the saddle room. Oh, and Chance, why do we need a saddle?
Because it helps you balance, and then it helps keep your horse comfortable.
Oh, yeah, you definitely want to make sure the horse is nice and comfy, and it's nice if you're comfy too, right?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like there are a lot of saddles here. Looks like there's probably a lot of horses, right?
Oh, yeah, I think we've got 45 here.
45 horses? Whoa, that's a lot. But we just need to find one saddle for Charlie, right?
Yep.
Okay, well, let's see which one's Charlie's. Looks like there are names. See? Smoke and Corriente and Alex. Whoa, look at this one. Blue. I like that name. And do you see it? Charlie! Yeah! We found Charlie's name. Oh, well, Chance, does that mean that this is Charlie's saddle?
That is his tack.
Whoa, yeah! Well, is it okay if I take it down?
Yeah, go ahead. Be careful, though. It's heavy.
Okay, here we go. Whoa! 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 This is really, really heavy. Yeah, look. Really heavy, and it has a seat. And what's this here?
That's a saddle horn. That's what you can hold on to if you need to.
Well, yeah, definitely helps to keep you balanced. Whoa, and what are these here?
That'll be what you put your feet in. Those are called your stirrups.
Whoa, look, stirrups. Whoa, yeah, you can just slide your shoe in right there. So you're nice and balanced and your feet aren't going all over the place. Oh, and what's this here?
That's a saddle pad. That helps cushion the horse's back from the saddle.
Oh, yeah, it's nice and squishy, really soft. So when you put on a heavy saddle, it's nice and comfy. Well, I think we should probably take these over to Charlie. Let's go. Ooh. Hi, Charlie. Whoa. So first we want to put on the saddle pad, and then, maybe you can
take
help
that
me.
From you?
Yeah. Oh, it's pretty heavy. And then we put on the saddle.
See.
Here we go. Whoa! Ah, Charlie, that's a nice looking saddle you have over there. So it looks like we need to put the saddle on the saddle pad and then drop it in.
See.
Whoa, so we put some straps under Charlie's belly, but what's this right here?
This is a breast collar.
Whoa, and what is that supposed to do?
Keeps it from sliding too far side to side.
Mm-hmm, yeah. If you're on a saddle on a horse, you wanna be nice and safe. You don't want it to be too wobbly, because that could be uncomfortable for the horse, and it might be uncomfortable for you, too. Aw, Charlie, you are so sweet. Thanks for letting us go on a ride with you. Oh, so there are two straps we want to do?
Three straps.
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three.
Yeah, you don't want to forget the front. Whoa. Well, it looks like we've finished saddling Charlie. And now what do we want to do next?
You want to go ride?
Yeah. Okay, let's go take Charlie out and go for a ride. Whoa, I can't wait to ride Charlie. Oh, good thing I have on my helmet. Woohoo! Whoa, check it out. Whoa, we're out here in the arena and think we're just about ready to start riding. So what's the first thing I need to do?
Okay, first thing, let him know that you're coming up here.
Okay.
Give him a nice pat on the neck.
Aw, Charlie, I'm gonna get up in the saddle.
Okay. Now let's put that foot.
Okay.
All the way up here. Grab your saddle horn.
Okay.
And then big quick up and over.
Woo! Thanks, Charlie. Whoa, check it out. Whoa. Okay. This is so fun.
Now sit nice and even up there.
Whoa. And then I hold the reins like this, right?
Yep.
Okay. And if I want to go forward, what do I say first?
You're going to say walk up and give him a squeeze and then a kick with your legs if you need to.
Okay. Walk up. Whoa, good, Charlie. Here we go. And if I want to stop, what do I say then?
You're going to say whoa and pull back on the rein.
Whoa. Aw, Charlie, you are such a good horsey. Whoa. This is so fun. Now, I think it's time to go for a ride.
You ready to go out on the trail?
Let's do it. Okay, time to go to the trail. Here we go. Woo! Whoa, check it out. We're here on the trail. Whoa, Charlie, you're such a good horse. Oh, and Chance, thanks for riding with us.
You're welcome, glad to have you out.
Yeah, oh, and what's your horse's name?
This is Smoke.
Oh, hello, Smoke. Aw, Smoke looks like a good horsey, too. Whoa, so nice to be out here on the trail. And it's getting a little bit warmer, too. If you notice, the green leaves are starting to change colors. Yeah, some of the green leaves are turning yellow or orange or red. Oh, Chance, can you ride on the trail in all kinds of weather, like snow?
Yeah, you just gotta watch for it being too slick. As long as the ground's firm, then you can ride.
Whoa, that definitely sounds fun, riding in the snow. But I like this weather better. It's not too cold. Today was awesome, yeah. We learned how to groom and saddle a horse, and we met Charlie, we even got to go for a ride. Oh, and Chance, thank you so much for teaching us all about horses today.
Thanks for riding with me, come back and see us.
Oh, I certainly would love to. Oh, and I'll see you too, Charlie. Well, that's the end of this video, but if you wanna watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Hey, you spell my name with me? Okay, here we go. Ready? B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi, good job. Well, I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.
Come on everyone, let's make learning fun. So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout.